going, guys. That was a completely random bit of playing. No reason for doing that whatsoever. I'm working on a couple of recordings with a guy called Guthrie Kinnard. He's an American blues guy. He comes over from Texas once a year on tour in the UK. And this year I had the pleasure of playing about two or three dates with him. I also took the opportunity to video him and record sort of a live take of a couple of his original tunes with a view to putting a band around him afterwards. Kind of like the Playing for Change videos where you sort of you video people in their own respective locations. It's kind of time-consuming to put together, but I'm hoping to have that on the channel in the next few weeks. Really, with a view to putting a bit more music on this channel, purely because this is an outlet for my playing. Like a lot of guys, I don't really have an outlet for my playing. I'm not sort of in a band per se, and the only gigs I've got are kind of like backing track gigs, so I'm not really playing anything that I'm really into playing. So that's what this channel is all about. If you want to play along to the thing that I was playing along to, that's one of my own backing tracks. There's a link in the description below to a Dropbox account for a free download of an extended version of that track. Hope you dug it, and I will see you in the near future. Later.